Hello guys, welcome to our exciting tutorial in Photoshop. Remember that today we are going to show you how to add makeup using Photoshop. Okay, let's start by making the eyes, create a new layer, and pick a color as one blue. Then paste on the eyes. In mode, in color. Then using erase tool. Okay, then add some lipstick and select a good color for it, then brush it. Then in mode, select the overlay. Then change the hair color. I use green for hair. Create a new layer. Then paint it. Select color. Okay, then using force healing brush tool to do you can say there will be so not and add dots. Okay. This looks nice and eye lifting and color. And we see the color of eyes and lipstick. Change the hair color. Also remove the eyelash spot. Help me.